Hey guys, welcome back to Slime 954. And it's been a little while since we made a video. We've been working on our other channel, Kids vs Dad Fitness. So if you're interested in working on your fitness without having to go to the gym or buy expensive equipment, check us out. But right now, we're gonna get right back to our slime deal. And Destiny over here is gonna take it away and make some cool slime. Hope you guys enjoy.
Okay, so let's get started. So I'm gonna be making some glossy slime. So I got a gallon of glue, and I'm just gonna pour a little bit of it in the bowl. And then I'm going to close my eyes and pick one of these three glues. Okay. I got whitish clear, I got golden and purple. I'm going to add this one first. I'm going to add the gold. Oh, I just dumped it. Can you open it?
Sure can. There you go.
And now I'm going to add the purple. And then I'm going to mix the gold and clear up the gold, purple, and clear. Okay, now I'm going to activate it with game. And don't add too much game or it will over activate your slime. And now I'm going to give it right here. A little bit more game.
You gotta turn it.
I can't. My hands are so big.
Okay, gotcha. Great, my hands are slippery now too.
I can open it.
Are you sure? Got it.
I need to pour one. I'm leaving it open because I want to open it so much. Now you need to knead this one on the table. And I'm going to spray a little bit of borax. Okay. Okay, so now the slime's done. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed the video. And bye. Thank you for watching Slime 954. Hey guys, welcome back to Slime 954. And this is part 2 on me when I make coffee slime. So let's get started. So I'm gonna make some basic slime with some glue and add only a little bit because I don't know. And then I'm going to add some white glue. And then I'm going to add some blue glue. And then the last one is, can someone get this? And then the last one is the pink. Forgot the pink stick.
1 second.
Thank you.
Let's take a look at how cool that looks.
Oh, the glitter is so pretty. Okay, now I'm going to activate it with a little bit of borax because I don't want to activate it. And then keep adding more borax until your glue turns into slime. My glue is turning into slime. A little piece of it is slime. Now I'm going to need this. This one came out really good. And there's still some in the bowl, so I'm going to turn that out. My slime is done. So bye guys. Thank you for watching Slime 954. Hope you like and subscribe. Bye-bye.